Tragedy at SeaWorld. It happened without warning. A killer whale grabbed a trainer who'd always dreamed of working with orcas and pulled her underwater.
Now, what I remember most is how much she loved what she was doing.
Did they really get to know you, Diane?
They definitely did. You brought them up very closely.
Rancho was at the edge of the pool, rubbing the giant orca's head when it grabbed her with its mouth and pulled her in. Tourists at an earlier show say the 12,000-pound orca wasn't obeying commands and seemed agitated.
How long can I stay?